It appears a Madison robbery suspect may be trying to ruin Bucky Badger's reputation. Police say the man wore a Bucky Badger stocking hat when he robbed a credit union this morning. The suspect, perhaps older than the typical Bucky, was caught on a surveillance camera, gave a note to a teller, which indicated he had a gun. No weapon was seen, but the man did get away with some money. UW Madison, in fact, tweeted today that Buckingham Badger is innocent.